Today we remember an extraordinary chapter in our shared history. And it truly is an amazing story.
Training Bark Eagle in Cherbourg on D-Day to announce tonight that DDG 132 is going to be named the USS Quentin Walsh.